I suppose being animals, sex affects all of us in every walk, whether you're selling shampoo, deodorant, car wax or pop music.
I don't want your money, honey, I want your love.
Well, the thing about music and sex is that in day one, when we started beating drums in caves, it gave us a rhythm and we liked to dance to that. And obviously the act of sex is a rhythmic thing as well. So that's the obvious tie between the two. As animals, we have to have sex. She says, looking at a rabbit, which is a bit dodgy. As each month or each day goes by, I understand more and more about music and the kind of music that I want to make and the kind of way I want to sing my songs. And I suppose any artistic goals I have are simply to get better and improve with age and keep pushing back any kind of boundaries there are personally for me as a creative person. I don't know. And beyond all of that, to make sure that I'm enjoying my life. We wrote the song Revolution Baby so many years ago. It was one of our actual demo tracks that we got a record deal with. And then when, of course, the people of Czechoslovakia took it as their anthem of serious, real-life revolution. I mean, it seemed very abstract for us, living in England, walking to the shop, buying the newspaper, and the song that we had written in a demo studio in West London all of a sudden was the power behind, well, not the power, but something to prop up people's personalities during a revolution. I mean, it's very hard to understand, especially living, I mean, I didn't obviously live through the world wars that England have been in, but living through any kind of state of oppression or wartime must be, it's very hard to comprehend unless you're actually there experiencing it. My revolution. Whenever we write songs, I never like things to be the run-of-the-mill. There are enough people in the world saying, oh baby, I love you. And I actually, the way I sang, I Just Want to Be With You. You know, at the end of Streetcar Named Desire, where Blanche, all of her lies, well, basically Stanley knows what she's up to, and he's blown her cover, and everybody knows that she's been going through life, not only lying to others, but to herself. And the self-betrayal she has to face at that moment of the film is incredible. And that's, I don't know why, but that's what I keyed into when I was singing this song.